Alex and Mark. We're the record company from Los Angeles, California. Happy to be here in Nashville, Tennessee. And I am holding an D28, which I am pretty stoked on. And Alex got the Martin bass. He's pretty stoked. I used to actually sell Martin guitars in Milwaukee for a nice little guitar shop called Wade's Guitar Shop, a little mom and pop shop. It had a beautiful Dalmatian dog in the window. It was a very quaint and wonderful place, and I had to go through Martin school, essentially, Martin school, with Wade. Wade wouldn't let me. He's like, you cannot sell these fine instruments until you know enough about them. So this is, I particularly really gravitate towards the bursts and the ambers. I really love the look of those, and Alex has definitely got an affinity for the basses too, for certain things like this. So a lot of our music is based around his bass lines, so we're going to do some stuff today off our new album and maybe some other things. This is the first single that we put off the record. It's called How High.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
All right. Record company, Mark, Alex, Chris.
I gotta get myself off the side of the road. Gotta get myself up off the side of the road. Well, things are looking clearer than they ever been. Don't know how it'll end, but I'm the way to begin. I gotta get myself off the side of the road. Gotta quit lying to myself and let the truth be told. Gotta quit lying to myself and let the truth be told. And I woke up burned out by the sun, tired and still so moving along. Quit lying to myself and let the truth be told. Hey, hey, hey. Well, my head is heavy and my heart is empty. I feel it's wrong.